nice glass of water. Refreshing. I bet you wouldn't believe that this is mostly poop.
That would be crazy.
Well, what if I did tell you that this was poop water in disguise? Join me, Veronica, for Science Mysteries Revealed. This week's baffling baddie, poop water. The next time you pour yourself a glass of water, think about this. I have uncovered that there is a good chance that the water you're drinking might be previously in someone's toilet. I know what you are. Water has been living it up in its shroud of secrecy for years, but I'm going to travel the hidden depths and show you how water travels from the toilet to your tap. Don't tell my parents about this. Here we go! As water leaves your toilet, it travels through the pipes in your house and out into the underground sewer pipes. Giant sewers like this one are typically found in big cities like New York City. In fact, there are 6,000 miles of sewers just running down the streets of the Big Apple. You heard it here first. Right below us, there are sections of poop water wide enough to fit two lanes of traffic. So whatever you do, don't make the poop water angry. All the wastewater is collected in the sewers and then funneled to the nearest wastewater treatment plant. The first stage of water treatment is separating the garbage and putting it in a landfill. Wait, pink is my favorite color! I'm so keeping this. Oh no! In the second stage, bacteria are added to the wastewater, which eats organic material, or poop. That's right. I'm telling you that there are things in this world that want to eat your poop. So whenever you need to go, keep one eye open. Once the wastewater has gone through its final stage, it makes its daring escape into nearby lakes and rivers. Like this one. Huh. Actually, the water's pretty clean now. Clean enough for fish, frogs, and squids. Now, the water, transformed from its previous poop life, ascends into the clouds and back down as rain, collecting in rivers and lakes, where the water is purified again before being piped down all the way back to the faucet in your kitchen. And just like that, the water from your toilet bowl is now in your cup. I misjudged you, water. My apologies. The places you've gone, the things you've seen. Okay, not that disgusting. But still, one fact remains. That the water from your toilet is now in your cup. But don't worry, it's completely clean now. I guess I overreacted again. Oh well, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to DreamWorks TV and click here for more videos. And be careful what you drink out there. But what about this? Ever seen a dog go to sleep? Notice anything suspicious? Look at that. Why is he spinning around before bed? Is he doing some kind of mystical spell that he does before bedtime?